Hello everyone. Today, like earlier chapter, I have already explained you the verb chapter and verb forms. So from that chapter, today I am going to teach you how to solve the exercise questions. So here are the set of questions that is written in the board. Like you can see, question number one says, fill in the blanks with suitable verbs. The verbs of each pair of a sentence are same. So here you have to fill up these blanks with the suitable verb, and the verb has to be, verb of a sentence has to be same. Alright, it should be in a same, the word has to be same in a both the places. Alright, like for example, see here, number one, the policeman dash after the thief. And here next question says, the set of same pair of question, the water dash into the drain. That means with one word both the blank has to be filled up. Alright, so the most appropriate verb here that will come here, that will be ran. The policeman ran after the thief. Next one, the water ran into the drain. Alright, so in this way the same word will fill up the blank. Is that clear? Next word is the conductor. The conductor dashed for the bus to stop. Now what does the conductor do to stop the bus? Right, whistles, whistles, whistles for the bus to stop. All right next one, the kettle dashed when the water boils. So what does the kettle do? Kettle also whistles, no? When it boils, whistles. So in this way the same verb came in both the places. Alright, next word you see here, the horse dashed the cart. The horse dashed the cart, that means, and next sentence you see here, the fisherman dashed the boat to the shore. That means what verb will be most appropriate that you have to think here. The horse, what does the horse do the cart? The horse pulls. The horse pulls the cart, and the fisherman also pulls the boat to the shore. Okay. Next word, now he dashed the guitar very well. Next one, he dashed tennis every morning. So again you have to think for the verb which will be the most appropriate verb that will be coming here. So the word is please. He plays the guitar very well. And next you see here, again same verb you have to use here, that is he plays tennis every morning. Okay. Okay, now you see the next question, that is choose the correct actions word. Actions word, again verb. This is question number 2 in your book, and complete the pair of words. So you have to complete the pair of words here choosing the verb from your right hand side, which is given in the options, but there are given 3 options. So you have to choose the correct options for the word. Alright, now you see, first word is knives. What does the knives do? Chop, sharpen or paint. So the most appropriate word here, knives, chop is the correct word here. Understood? Knives, chop. Chop means to cut into small pieces, it's called chop. Next one, cyclist. What does the cyclist do? There is pedal. This is also pedal, but this is also pedal. But you have to, means the spellings and the meanings are different. So pedal means to, when you ride your cycle, you means you do that pedaling. So that word you have to find here, that is pedal, P-E-D-A-L, pedal. Alright, next one, aeroplanes. Aeroplanes, what does the aeroplanes, what kind of, means buzz, zoom and roar is the sound actually, is or no? Roar is the sound produced by the bees. Buzz is the sound produced by the sorry, roar is the sound produced by the lion and buzz is the sound produced by the bees. Now, so aeroplane produces the sound, that is zoom. Okay. Next one, motorist. Motorist dash their vehicles. Now, what does the motorist do? All right, they drive, they pull, they draw. Motorist means who drives the car. All right, motor means a vehicle. So what is means the driver do? They drive the vehicle. Okay. Next one, a pianist dash the piano. Now what does the pianist do? Pianist rings, pianist keys, or pianist plays. Which is the most appropriate word here? Pianist plays. Okay. So in this way, you'll be able to solve this chapter exercise questions. Okay. Furthermore, I'll be teaching you other exercise again. So for the timing, you just follow up this exercise and complete your work. Thank you so much.